I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Aveline, what troubles you?
I'm investigating new reports of disappearances. Are you missing anyone?
It does seem that way. But so many rest here before moving on, it is not always apparent where or why a man has gone. Your friend, Elise, hires many people to work. She may know better.
Perhaps.
I feel a great change coming. You would face powerful foes. Please, take this. A new poison I have been testing. It makes the victim momentarily hysterical.
Thank you, Venerable One.
Aveline, old girl! Where you been? The swamp's not the same without you. The gators are getting uppity.
Oh, you know, business demands and piano recitals. How I've missed the bayou air. It has the scent of action about it.
among other things. Listen, I'm glad you're here. The other day, I saw something and I said to myself, Elise, old girl, something's not right. Convoys loaded with the strangest cargo. People. Dozens of them.
Where were they headed?
I can't say. But I know where they came from. The fort.
Will you show me the place?
Thought you'd never ask. Meet me tomorrow. I'll mark your map. A carriage just passed. We can catch it at the bend. I'll race you.
She's gonna walk.
I'm not afraid to hit a woman.
I recognize these people. Some of them have worked for me. Chris Fay! A word?
Elise! What are you doing here?
What does it look like? Rescuing you?
From what? Employment? Freedom?
Chris Fay, these chains don't exactly say freedom to me.
Temporary discomforts. Too many workers escaped the last voyage without paying their fare. We'll be released once we reach the worksite.
These terms don't concern you.
Elise, everything in this life concerns me. But I can survive a little longer, till we get south to freedom.
I don't trust this. Chris Fay, I promise we'll get to the bottom of this.
But...
we should investigate the fort while the time is ripe. With all the soldiers in town, there can't be many left.
Elise!
I like your thinking.
Good. I'll scout ahead. Find me at the bridge. And Chris Fay, keep out of trouble.
While we go stir some.
Right. Thanks.
Now's our best chance. The highest ranking man I've seen is a teniente. He's lightly protected, but the fort is so big, we'll need to be smart to find him.
I think we can handle that.
Oh, I. One thing confuses me. What would the Spanish want with the people of Saint-Danger? Why them? Why now?
This isn't the first time I've detected irregular activity around the Spanish. When they were first taking over, I stumbled on a plot to control the Gouverneur and divert slaves to some underground project.
And?
I thought I made sure it wouldn't happen again.
Let's go make doubly sure.
Stop!
Stop her! Stop her!
I suppose interrogation's out of the question now.
There are quicker ways to get at the truth.
Does this mean we don't get to board the workship?
Workship? Where is this workship bound?
Away from this wretched colony forever, that's all I know.
All right, everybody out. Come with me.
I'm going to die in this cesspool of our territory, aren't I?
Aveline, you'd better make yourself scarce before you incite any more gratitude. I'll escort these people back to Saint-Danger.
Aveline, you are unhappy? What did you find?
Too much and not enough. The Spanish are behind the kidnappings. But the kidnapped seem to look forward to their transit. To where, I don't know. No one at the fort could tell me.
The directive must come straight from the top, from Gouverneur Ulloa. Is this why he hides in La Balise instead of coming to the city and leading like a proper leader? What is his true purpose here?
I don't know, but I intend to find out.
That will be difficult as long as he stays couched in La Balise.
I'll drive him out and make him answer.
Interrogation is not your usual style.
This is not a usual circumstance.
Good. Then let us gather our unusual circumstances to plan our attack. This Spanish Gouverneur has placed so many restrictions on trade, even plantation owners are practically begging for an excuse to riot.
If I can infiltrate the crowd, I can create that excuse.
I've received a very, exciting piece of intelligence. A gunpowder delivery. It's on its way to a city outpost. Unless we, intercept it.
I'm not dressed for interception. Do I have time to change?
Yes. Assume your true guys. Get your weapons and we'll go.
We? You're coming too? You do realize it might get dangerous.
Yes, well, someone needs to navigate.
Dressed like that? Gerard, I...
Aveline, I'll have you know I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty. Why should you have all the excitement?
I didn't know you wanted.
I know what you think. Bloody sensible. Bloody boring. I'm more than just an accountant, Aveline.
Very well. You're a navigator too. A regular Magellan.
if your purse is heavy enough. Your purse is heavy enough.
There is the carriage. You know what to do with the guards. I'll wait here.
You!
They're stealing the gunpowder! Stop them! Stop
Hurry.
Them!
Oh.
The road ahead is blocked! Turn right!
Where are we going?
Near the dock. Turn right here.
Left! Left! Left!
That was close!
You want the range?
Ah. Right! Right!
ahead!
Hold on to your hat!
I'm not wearing one! Straight ahead! Go left!
No! No other left!
Turn right!
No!
Go left! Go left! Left at the next intersection! Go left!
I can't! What now?
Well, I think we got their attention. A terrible waste of wine, mind you.
Spanish wine makes better floor polish anyway. Now, to get Ulloa out of La Balise.
I suggest we regroup at the warehouse to strategize.
Enough excitement for one day, Gerard?
Yes, I think that should last me nicely. Thank you.
Like chair.